There we go. Some technical difficulties. How's everybody doing today?
Is that way tomorrow morning when I get informed I'm not going to be like, God, what do I do?
I'm doing awesome. And I got some shout outs to start off. Some legends here. Senjuice and Pi, Showtime Jr., Flint 005, Hookski, Vulcan 1K, and Doll DK. Thank you for the follows. If you're watching, I hope you're all doing well as everyone else that's watching right now. So, before we get started on the mage leveling, just a couple things. I did do some updates to the panels on my channel today, put some information in there, and I did also add another bot command, so we're going to hit that right now so y'all can see it. If you are not already in the Kit Kingdom, it's a Discord that is made for Kit community members and streamers to socialize, network, and build supportive relationships. I highly recommend if you are a streamer and you are looking to not only grow as a streamer, but also to support other streamers trying to grow as well, jump in there, say hi to everybody. Make sure you read the rules or don't, because we seem to learn something new every time someone doesn't. But
yeah,
in any event, we welcome you and we hope to see you there. So tonight we are going to do some mage leveling. I think we're almost level 68, and really jokingly put the 69 in there for meme quality. But you know, ideally, I want to see if we can get to 70 today. And we have a couple people that are going to be joining us. We'll do dungeon queues and then questing. But if there's two folks that want to hit exclamation mark BNet in the chat and add me in BattleNet, we definitely have a tank spot open in either a DPS or a healer. I'm not sure which. Are you getting gear tonight, or are you going for levels?
I'm on my warlock.
Is that what you want to do, or what?
For right now, until I can get my item level high enough.
Okay.
Who wants to do the leveling thing?
Ganners, do you want to do a leveling thing too? Or do you want, or gear, if you want gear on your shaman, that works too. All right, so I gotta figure out where, 67. I am. I've been a leveling machine. Ganners, I thought of an excellent idea for a World of Warcraft adventure, but my wife's not interested. So I have a wheel picker thing, and the wheel spins and you can just like, it kind of lands on something and that's what you get. Yeah, so I put every race for World of Warcraft in there. And then I have another one that has every job. So the idea is you spin a race, and that's the character race you make, and then you spin it a second time, and then that's the class you play. I'm going to do it once. I'm going to try it. Yeah. So, no takers on that. All right, I I guess we're gonna start it. We'll see how we do with this. I'm definitely not a ranged damage player, so. Well, it's been fun, oddly. Eight-minute queues, so should be a good questing gap in between there. I just got to get back where I was. 20 primal whelp scales. That's where I am, apparently. All right. Make myself some biscuits. Why does it show me not having biscuits? What's going on here? Oh, it made a table? Oh yeah, because I'm in a party. Duh. Alright. Let's go kill some whelps. Well, a whole bunch of quests there. It's like a buffet for questing. It's XP buffet. Got some scales. Oh, we got Hunter coming along. Whoa, he's just nuking things. It's good. Good stuff. Oh no. Ah. Those whelps didn't even move. Why won't you move?
Ooh. Welcome to the Dragon Isles, adventurers.
Me either yet, but I think like what I'll do is I'll do like a gearing, and at that point I'll probably have to. I wish they would add more skips in. Ooh, I'm stuck. Cruising.
It's not as bad for us.
Oh, we got some rusted back too. I don't want to learn engineering.
Glad I can help.
Craft your goods with care.
Got anything for me? Take care of yourself. No one else will.
This double rep at the beginning is epic.
Baladash, Malinori.
We're going adventuring, so we gotta do that first. Looks ominous. Make it a big water ball.
Incredible.
That reminds me of that like water ball you can get from the secret fishing in Battle for Azeroth where you can fish into it. Check in the tracking to see if it's unchecked.
There's a little zipper, you know, on your mini map. Right above it, it has like where you are or whatever.
This is binoculars. There's some binoculars up there.
Zipper.
All right, now we gotta check more. Did we already lose our rested? Did I get trolled? Did I seriously get trolled by the XP bar? I was all excited about having rested XP.
Can't see a fancy fight.
That doesn't look rested to me. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Nope, I'm rested. Oh.
We will persevere.
I thought I was gone already.
We will have justice.
That'd have been terrible.
Yeah,
staying focused on our mission. Give peace a chance. Stop dreaming. Ask Cendrix when the dragons arrive.
Together, we'll see our way through this.
They're like, hey, we'll be friends, but you have to go do my job for me.
You got my attention. Watch your back. Safe travels.
Welcome to the Dragon Isles.
Where's the dragons, bro?
I had expected Major Domo Solistra and Raffin to be here by now. But I am honored to be the one to welcome you to the Dragon Isles. On my first real assignment, no less. What good fortune.
Mage is kind of awesome. You can go everywhere. Look at all those places. You can just go whenever you want to. Kind of envious. Hey.
Ready to serve.
What's going on here?
Oh, do you need my help? I'm always here to help. It was nice to meet you.
Choose an area to support. We're going to do the Waking Shores.
And then I go to log in into the phone system.
What is this
and
guy
got?
Clear skies and safe journeys.
So what do you guys think?
And I'm like, I can't.
Oh yeah, this is what I do every night. Going to do some mage level.
Oh yeah, like 10 other.
Ah yes, the Horde of Alliance.
Welcome aboard, guests.
Yeah, you can't do our job.
Trying to see how long. Oh, what's this?
Many amenities. If they weren't old and disrepair, that is.
I'd level that on like just about every character that I make. I don't know why, you really only need it once, but. Oh, I gotta fill out the form. It's for your name. Shantoto Sindorai Mage. Arrival time. That was late. Definitely late.
It's
for the purpose of your visit. Epic loot. Definitely epic loot. Look at the timing on that too. Dungeon opens right now. That's great. Ooh, Algathar Academy. Alright, here we go. I think I'm going to take, haste or mastery or mage. So we could do haste.
New students. How wonderful. It has been quite some
and then we'll make them some food. The number one mage job, making food.
Come with us.
Where's this guy going?
Take a moment to set up for a new lesson?
Yo.
I don't know, I'm trying to figure out where to
change. I think he's doing it. The
our
other way.
Not even in here.
Where is our tank? Ring of Fates. Well, I don't know why that guy's going this way, but I'm gonna go up here and make the table because this is the Mythic Plus way.
Well, it seems like things are in further disrepair than we anticipated.
Here's a table.
These lashes must have grown.
Num 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 num.
Please.
Now he's in here. He's at the beginning, and this monk is like chilling at the healer is chilling at the other way.
Everybody's going like
Oh, he says not Mythic Plus. He pulled that. Well, that's a big pile right there. That's a massive pile. Should probably start DPSing it. It's gonna hurt. Yep, that hurted. Come on! Lock me down the entire fight. Come on, again. I am not ranged DPS. I am not a quality ranged DPS. Maybe someday. Time to let loose, let's go. There we go. All right, that was good. Hey Dale, how are you doing? Look at this, I can stay outside of it. Is that actually true, or am I gonna just bait myself? No, it actually is. Interesting. So I learned today that if you're outside of the ring, you don't get knocked off. So you don't have to just be behind a pillar. Oh man, I hate when that happens. That was fun because I was like totally like gambling. It was either like I'm gonna win and it's not gonna knock me off, or it's gonna be something that I can laugh at. It's really win-win. Oh, I should have waited on that. What do you mean? Oh, dang.
I need to target something first.
Thanks.
I don't have a target.
Figure out the talent point after this boss. Now we gotta play the ball game.
That's just a toss where you suck.
stole my balls.
Use them to get her attention.
I stole your balls.
Come on, big birdie. I don't know why I just hit those two buttons, but that's not what I was aiming for. I'm just gonna keep looking at this tank yells at me. Well, the boss just does a, like, when he's in that mode, he just, like, does, like, a stacking debuff, I think, on the tank.
Yeah.
Oh, I just locked myself. So as long as the tank can take the damage, then you can just keep targeting the boss. And you don't want to get hit by any of this stuff.
Hey, you don't die when you go over the edge.
Oh, that guy just went the wrong way. Yeah, you gotta go this way. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're enjoying yourselves and having a good day. Yeah, he's up here. We're good. We're good to travel. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, what do I got on me? bail out. I wish I had this ice block on tank. Warrior with the ice block. We were in a run yesterday, hitting the paladin healer, bopped the tank, and the tank went fucking nuclear. My wife did that to me before too. Blessing of protection, it puts a like divine shield on the tank, and you lose all of your threat.
I forgot about that.
It was hilarious. He was so mad. Oh, come on. Why? Hey, he certainly is. That should be good for DPS. Well, not if he moves them. Move them there. Oh, shit. I'm asleep. Wake up. Really? You pick on the caster, like I have to like stand in places to make casting happen, and you're picking on me. What? Well, I'm about to die. Yeah, I'm dead. Wow. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Well, I think that was just a little bit, that's like an example of when your reach is more than your grasp. Like, the tank can perfectly handle that, but... Yeah, that was a big F. I had a feeling I was gonna die. No, just me. Who died? Besides me. I'm just gonna chill right here so I can get res, because it'll take me longer to run back. It's all about efficiency. Oh, 2 minutes till bust. I'm guessing we'll have it for the last boss. The hardest part for me right now is trying to like place myself for casting. I had the same problem in Final Fantasy XIV with Black Mage, because Black Mage was very positional too. You had to almost like understand where everything is going to drop in a fight to know when you were going to stop and cast it where. Oh, Veximus, you're not unleashed. Oh, there's someone's thing. One-handed. I need an offhand for that to be viable. I guess we're yakking it. Yakety yak, for sure. I still miss like the old like Burning Crusade Wrathy or Burning Crusade Classic type of mage though. Yeah. It was fun enough that I switched from my first character as a rogue to play it. And then I eventually became a tank because we could never find tanks, and then I've been stuck at it since. The rest is history. Tanking, and then when we went, I went and joined that Canadian guild, and then I was healing, and then I was back to tanking. And then when Doradus wanted to tank for a bit, then I was druid healing for a short bit of time, and pal healing. Why? Just why? This guy. He wants it all. He's taking it all around the corner so they all come. Hopefully I have like some AoE coming up. There we go, I got something. Yeah. Oh, here we go again. I think it's gonna be ice blocking time. Oh, it was. What? I clicked it. That's just insane. I'll just chill. No, I am. Oh, wait. Healer was dead. That's why I was dead. Ganners, I will need one of. Oh, never mind. He's got me. Yeah, the healer wasn't even here for that massive pull, apparently. Just goes to show you how amazing druid healing is. Druid bear tank healing. If they would just fix the magic damage, I would be happy again. It just feels better tanking on a warrior right now than it does on druid. Feels like it's in a better place. Demerit points for you. But in 10.15 patch, they're supposed to be buffing it. You will not pass the semester. Oh no, I almost forgot to do my Mage jet.
Four marks for four students.
Go to the corner.
Demerit points for you.
amusement too. See if we can hook the healer. Nope. We didn't win. Well, we're in the queue anyways. Leave instance, group, and quest. Yeah, you might as well, because you can quest or whatever you're doing in the meantime, because it's like an 8 or 9 minute queue. Gotta go down here, excavate, and then there's a boss down here you kill. Oh man, someone's killing all the stuff. Oh wait, we can get those ones over there. 15 of them. Seems excessive. It's like a nesting worry quest. Remember the nesting worry quest where you had to kill like 60 of a thing and then you had to like kill 60 of another thing? I loved it. No, I didn't even skin then. I loved it just because it was like just like a hardcore grind. It was, you know, like you got the nesting worry achievement and it was like a badge of honor, so to speak. They knew when they saw that achievement on you that you've been to hell and back. Or like the Ring of Honor type quest that they have in everyone. That was another one.
The fire
nodes in this game for the mining, or like the, what is it, the herbalism ones where you're like just picking it and all of a sudden knocks you off the cliff, like what the hell? The first time I'm like, oh, that's cool, I died picking grass. Is this how I am? Weed whacking?
I was talking about the yard, pervert.
And I was talking about not going outside the weed whack, pervert.
Oh, man.
I don't know, but I wonder if this is going to pull two. This might be a bad idea. Pray for me. It'll make it a little bit better. Oh no. Why? Why? No. Oh no. No. Go away. Hey, that's not fair. Trying. I don't know, this is really fun. Oh, this guy's waiting for the Baron too. I suppose we can kill this Baron guy next. Where are all those missiles coming from? This is like dropping from the ceiling. Senjusa is an amazing game. I could play this all day long and not get bored of it. And I've been doing it since vanilla, so. I think I actually have the, I'll show you guys in a second. I don't know if you guys do, but I got like the original, like when achievements first came out, there was like the one where you got the achievement for leveling your unarmed skill and stuff like that. Yeah. Did we like mess a queue or something?
We have to level.
Someone didn't accept the first one.
We have to level our level your main
game. I think we gotta get one more what's it called? Did we get all the rocks out of here? No, we need one more. Where is it? I'm missing a rock on my quest. I do. Well, I need to get the rock off the cave anyway. Which probably isn't any better. The moonkin is moonwalking. There's a moonkin and he's moonwalking. Let's dance with him. Dun, 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 dun. All right, there's got to be one more of these things somewhere up here, and then we got a whole bunch of these guys to kill yet, don't we?
Oh,
they can be outside too. These guys are fighting each other. This should be easy. Easy pickings. Oh, there's the one we needed. Oh, it can be any primal elemental. Oh man, I would have just stayed there and killed them instead of coming over here and killing ones over here. He is to read the quest, apparently. Meatloaf, what's your idea, wife? Maybe if he's sitting in fire, he gets healed. The Baron. I suppose I could interrupt that. It'd be good. Looks like we have a tank and a healer spot open if anyone wants to jump in and play. More than welcome. Hey, there's the 15. am I missing? Brazier of Kinship Lit. Oh, I know what that is. I should have done it like 5 times now.
May this Brazier once more guide.
There we go. We lit the pyre.
It was nice to meet you. Please enjoy your time here. Do you need my help?
And we're sending the signal flare. We're getting him in trouble.
But
totally worth it, though.
This is a type of emergency. There. Major General Solistro will arrive soon.
Does the Major General personally respond to every call, perhaps?
In times of trouble, there is no one Queen Alexstrasza trusts more.
Always be crafting. Oh, look at that. We got the weekly quest done, too. Nice. You can turn it in right here.
We have a mission to accomplish.
That 200% rep gain is just life changing.
Incredible.
Turned in all the quests and just in time.
Ah,
what are we getting here?
Look who we have here.
We saw the flare and assumed the worst.
Oh.
What is wrong?
More of those, but you can't open those to level 70.
The new arrivals were wondering where you were, and I thought.
I see. There was a reason for our absence. An ancient rival, the Jaradin, have stirred to violence once
again.
Well,
I know what we want to do.
Dragonheart Outpost has already fallen.
I have been expecting you.
What is your name?
What is this guy trying to do to me?
Your rival is not always your enemy.
Major Domo Celestra.
Lifebinder be with you. Cadet Sendrax, escort the adventurer to Commander Lethanac outside Dragonheart Outpost. Assist with the evacuation.
I like this one better.
And wounded.
Yes, Major Jomo.
Rathian and I will take to the skies and keep the Jaradin contained inside Scalecracker Keep.
Do hurry along.
Only a minute and a half to go. No, 2.5 minutes to go, according to Blizzard.
Engage only when the Whelplings
the dungeon
and
the pop.
Are secure. The rest of the visitors must remain here until it is safe to leave the embassy.
Oh, I'm gonna miss all the fun.
There's plenty to stay here before we move on, Tuddy. We each have a duty before us. By ring or by town, see it done.
Let's turn that Vigor off for now. There we go.
Ready to serve.
Air quality is at 150.
It is nice to meet you.
Other campaign progress. We're progressing.
Launch expeditions to every corner of these islands as soon as it's safe to do so.
Oh, where's the fun in being safe?
Welcome to the Dragon Isles.
It's like, let's go.
Dragonheart Outpost isn't far.
Just like nonchalantly, like walking, can't they like fly and stuff?
According to legend, the Jaradin are the dragon's most formidable rivals.
Come on, man.
Ruthless and powerful, killing countless dragons in ancient times. When the dragons left and the land went dormant, Jonathan slumber.
Like,
he needs a mount.
Like, my throat felt crushed yesterday. Today it's not attacked.
Send Drax. Let's go.
The dragons have stayed vigilant as we safeguarded the Oath Stones, symbols of the Dragonflight's power. The return of the Jaradin will test us to the limit. May we prove worthy of the challenge.
Hey, we made it. Red beans and rice. That's great. It's time to invade the Jaradins. The Jaradins.
I am trusting you with the lives of my brethren.
We gotta save some folks too, apparently. He's all beefy now. Gonna die. Suppose like the key to Mage is probably your ability to moonwalk while something's running after you, trying to kill you. I'm just so used to melee. Oh yeah, we gotta save some people too. Guild challenge completed, you get 400 gold. I actually have it set up in the guild where we are. Oh, what's this guy? Oh, that wasn't what I was expecting to happen. Ah, someone's gonna be safe. Oh, there's a hiding guy. Anyways, with the guild bank, what we do is we just throw gold in there, and then we have like it's set up where you could take, I think it's 500 or 1,000 a day in repairs, kind of buffer, so people that play socially can play the game and not have to farm all the time. Hey, there we go. It's been working out pretty good so far. I think we still have like 150,000 in there. I gotta check today. DPS. Hey, that was one of us. Yeah. Alright. Number one mage job in progress. There it is. Feast upon my mana funds.
Their gaze pierces all. If they see you, or only by creatures awaken to purge you from.
Oh, he's going. Right there, apparently. It's alright. Figured it out. I think he was thinking that you can back out and not hit that path, but I don't think it's possible. Pretty sure that one comes regardless. Why? Why? Gotta wait.
Nor the powers they meddle.
there's a difference between like me going and going, which is like a average pull in. Like when your reach is bigger than your grasp, which is what just happened there. Slow fall, but yeah, I'm just gonna do that anyways.
A little gone from him.
I'm a flower.
It's grown wild over the years. I will need you to prune it.
Again? I'm gonna turn you into a flower. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Like stasis. I did the second mage thingy, right? Lost. Time warp. I didn't use all my cooldowns when I started it, so I just nuked the amount of damage I was gonna do. Warlock's botting. That's the only reason. That's the only reason they were number one. They're botting.
This way.
Yeah, I can go this way. Directionally.
Three, one.
280.
Well, yeah, because it'll be level 70. I get it.
Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages.
Sure. Here, let's make it through here first before these guys open up again.
Oh shit.
She totally pulled, didn't she?
No.
Bad wife, get in the corner.
You have discovered one of my books of translocation. Since the majority of the vault I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
That's fancy. I'm gonna be beefy when I hit 70. That's what you get. I just rooted and I shimmered and I stayed rooted and just like moved forward. Really? I'm asleep. My deeps. Now I'm rooted. Alright, here we go. I'm free. I'm free and I'm awake. Never mind, I'm not awake. Oh man.
I need to talk
to you. Not that. not that. And that. Why me? What did I do?
Loot.
Air puff. Air puffed up. Not today.
We're down, Mark.
And we're up. Really? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Really? Stop rooting me, that's not fair. Actually, that's not true. I never say that. Tanking's pretty easy in most cases. We usually don't have as much hop, skip, and jump mechanics. It's usually like swaps and positioning. Or counting mobs in Mythic Plus. Which add-ons kind of help with that anyways. And Goros. But tanking is also pretty thankless, like you're the one of the first ones getting blamed for shit. Oh, why did I just push that? Should have held it. Oh, we got the boss. I didn't even realize that. Okay, I'm glad I pushed it. You win.
Poor Azure Blade. I do not blame her.
Okay, let's see. We can find Slowfall quick.
I left. This door. I sense a breach behind it. The Sundered Flame must be this way.
God, I hope I make it. Oh no. All hacks. Danners, did you see that? I was gonna go over the edge when I was floating down and then I shimmered into the doorway and saved myself. Oh, we should have Titan Warp be up by the time we get to the last boss. Come on, Mr. Bear Tank. He has some ass to kick.
Waiting. I have to wait. Heal or die.
Oh. Oh man, that's a whole lot of shit. That was like a bug to spread out that spread out could be. It's already over. Onward and downward. I'm not getting anything. Earn Jesus hates me. And that'll be enough. You can take it. Well, if you have better, then I'll take it, but otherwise you can take it. Alright. Oh, and a ding. Right here. I guess leave Vincent's group in queue. Oh yeah, that's right. Crazy early. Oh wait, there's one right here. That's right. Sleep is for the weak. There
well,
we go.
Well, I'm weak because I like my sleep. Keeps me young.
There's supposed to be more. One more. Where is he hiding? Hello. Oh, right here? Really? What a place to be hiding. So Sorry, Mr. Mage, I want you to have to fight a guy on a pinnacle to save me.
I don't have a target.
Ah. Alright, where is he? Come here. I'll save you. Wait a minute, if he's like flying, why does he need to be saved? Like, he could have just flown away. Oh, you know what? There's some side quests over here, too.
Anything to report? Report back. Four alive one.
Seven.
Baratheon, the Major Domo. And this guy wants us to do something.
I need you for another vital task.
He's gonna send us over by these guys on the side here.
Even if it costs me my life.
Easy, young one. We will need our most
I like these ones over here.
Head to the Lifebinder Conservatory and rally the Draconid to the Life Pools. They never gave up hope.
Well, you guys are popping off today. Thank you for being here. Hope everyone's having a good evening. Hanging out, enjoying. I'm actually having a pretty good time playing this. Just relaxing, doing some leveling.
I guess.
Rescuing some wildlife. Doing my part to be a friend of nature. Ooh, that turkey got picked up. Helpless waterfalls, we're saving them. The hippos in the air, we're gonna save them too. The distressed river beast calves. We saved the baby, now we'll go save the mama. Very nice. I save him and he like punts me. Ooh, 9 minute queue. And you know what? I was actually off by a level. It wasn't 67, it was 66. Attack. We'll even save the basilisks. Why not? This 50% rep and XP bonus is pretty nice too. So for alts, if you have your reps capped, it's what? 250% reputation gains until you hit level 10 rep, and that'd be 150% rep gains. So for those smellies people, you don't get anything extra from them. Well, that's not true. you get 100% up to level 10 cap, or got to what, level 10 in the bone nipa? So you can get those gains. I still think reputation should just be account wide. Shouldn't have to regrind it every time. There's plenty to do. Yeah, I was saying, like, it's nice that you get the bonuses, but like, you should have the option to have it be account wide so you don't have to redo it all. Like, one of the reasons why they keep it is for like the role players, but you could easily put in something that's like kind of like family, like your characters are all family related and they have the same reputation or renown with whatever areas. And then if you want to flag yourself at the beginning during character creation as a black sheep of the family, you could. And then you wouldn't have the account bound rep, so you'd have the option. But at least with the buffs that you get to it, it's not quite as bad. Is that all of them? I think so. Yep, we're good. I'm helping the colleges. Better than what I got. Oh, way better. I just got 312 pants to replace the 252. Oh wait, we gotta chop. We gotta dissect these things.
Meme, are you fancy?
And large swim bladders. Clearly suffocated. Surely drowned. Oh yeah, we gotta do the glistening shells too.
I have lived to see them return.
Grats.
Stand firm in the jump.
So shellfish. The shells. Oh no. We're saved. Grab chopper.
That is a mighty sigh.
Hey, that's false advertising. 8 minutes average wait time, timing queue 10 minutes. We have a healer, but we're missing a tank.
Yeah.
pile of shells. And a soggy mossy blast shirt. Yeah, sea bass shirt. Say that 5 times fast. This might have been a bad idea. Definitely have a whole lot more clenching moments. Oh, look at. Yes. That's good. It's beautiful. We may still hit our goal, even though I was like off on the level. But then like you hit that level and you only have one to go and you only have one to go. And that makes you want to like just grind it out. And you know it's a bad idea because you have work in the morning. Ooh, Ruby Life Pools, good stuff. Well, number one mage job coming up.
I find your constant need for sustenance with music.
That's right, I am the leader of this group.
That's what I was thinking.
Probably a slow load.
Alex Straza charged us with
that's right, we got the tank. That's all we need.
Petravia got infiltrated too deeply. Ensure the
it's a demon hunter, he could probably heal himself for a while. These secret grounds. Or he better hope he can. But the healer's not here. Dinged in the middle of that. That's life saving, literally. I thought I healed on my priest to 60, but apparently I was shadow. I logged into it today. Yeah, my blizzard snapped for 30. You're not even on your hunt. You're not even on your hunter, and you figured a way to tattoo you. That's amazing. It's dedication. That is dedication.
Oh my god.
You're not supposed to call yourself out and say chat. You're supposed to poke no one notices. Damn. that wool cloth. Melt. We must melt. Oh yeah, that's right, I can do curse on Mage too. Probably will never do that for anybody, but it's there. Actually, I think you might need that for Afflicted. For the Afflicted Apex. Is it hard to curse or dispel? Oh, that is a major upgrade.
Good work, champion. Now that you have secured the pools below, I require your aid above.
I can even enchant it. I still haven't picked my two talents. I'm gimping myself. I'm doing that on purpose though, so my wife does more damage than me because I care about her feelings. No. She was reacting to what I said. No, that's not what I said. I said I'm gimping myself by not picking up my talents because I want you to do more damage to me. Because I care about your friends. That was beautiful.
Well done. You have secured the first pool. Now see to the others.
Let's go. Really, the minute I pop it, I decide to drop one right off. It's like they know that I want to do damage. Okay, I can mount now. Where's the tanky? I'm scared. Those are the markers for the elementals you have to kill. Hey, game yourself, come on. That was good. Don't say anything, Ganners. I'll do it to the other one. It'll be our secret.
You're almost to the master of these minions. Hurry onwards, champion.
I'd love Frost Mage. Really, really do. to add and interrupt it if you can. Yeah, he does. You should be good at dodging those.
Shut up.
You cannot escape
them. I did. Oh, I was not good at dodging.
You're not good at dodging balls either.
I have an excuse. I play tank. I play ranged DPS. This is all new for me. Flush, flush. Oh, he's just gonna nuke the boss. Loots. I guess I got loots, just not anything worthwhile. Guess I need to specify to RNG Jesus. Oh man, 4 minutes is so less, we're not gonna have it for the last guy, I don't think. Oh, maybe. I thought it was the one that was going to make people pop in the air, and I ran over by my wife with it. And then I ice blocked. Otherwise, mistakes would have been made. I know I'm getting it too. Scratch in the back of the throat. Focus the dragons. The dragons. The dragons. Makes it a lot easier. Oh, wow, that was close. I shimmered just as he started blowing the wind at him, and I almost landed right off the edge. That was insane. Wait a minute, how's he doing the blowy thingy when he's dead? I'm calling shenanigans. Ooh, boots. Oh, that's a beautiful upgrade too. That's some slot stats.
The life pools are safe for the moment, but the primals are still a threat. We must be vigilant.
Oh man, we are so close. I'm like 4 bars off from 69, which was what my goal was for today.
You got 4 bars to go?
That's alright. I should be able to get him quested. Yeah, I took today off though. I was feeling miserable this morning. I had like a massive ass migraine and Those Ozempic was beating the hell out of my guts today. All day it was bad. Yeah, I ate popcorn while I was watching WWE Raw last night. And it fucking tore me up from the floor up all day today. It felt like I was gonna puke. So I woke up, I sat down at my work desk and looked at the meetings that I had for today. I rescheduled all of them and went back to bed. Mistakes made. I think I might die. Oh god, I don't have any things. I need to like give myself some. Yeah, I'm gonna probably die. Oh, so close to being saved. Hello, Daisy, meet you, girls. Little girl, you wanna go on stream? Come on. Say hi to everybody. Say hi, Davey May. Say hi to everybody. Say hi. Hello. Say hello, everybody. Say hello. Oh, say hello. There you go. Say hello. Say hello. Okay. Oh, you got my headset. All right. There. You got to say hello. You got to say hello. There. Okay, watch out now. Watch out. I'm not the one that takes you out at bedtime. Mama does. Go get her. Go get Mama.
I take her out all day long.
That's a you problem, because you ingrained that into her. I had them on a decent schedule. Alright. Let's try this again without pulling all the other thingies. Am I safe here? Yeah. Wait a minute. Why? Oh, I already killed them. Why was I killing them again? Oh, jeez. Oh, that's right. We got to get these guys up here now. The upstairs guys. The windy fins. I should probably buff myself too. Yeah, there we go. This guy doesn't have a big pile of friends like the other one did. That's a beastly pet. I think the pet was harder to kill than the boss was. Oh, it looks like we gotta go over here now. Got more. Oh yeah, we gotta make our way into there. That looks like, yeah.
I'm out of range.
So let's do this. Let's be strategic about it this time. Oh Christ, all this guy's just running in. Oh, I like you good. You could just piggyback off of him. Well, maybe not. Got a questing, buddy. I got a questing, buddy. I'm not gonna die. boots over by his thing. Oh, there's some right here though. 10. Right there. Just waiting for us all emptied out. Not quite what we needed, but. Where are the rest of these guys? We're gonna have to fly across, I think. Yeah. We'll just come up here where it looks safe. Oh, let's get the Zephyrs. Whatever. Hey. They didn't aggro. Let's go. Clear this guy out. And if someone comes by, they only gotta kill one. Night Ganners. Save the hippos. What do we have here?
It has been so long.
What did we miss? Oh, the duck. Yo, the duck is here. Yo, ducky's here. Is he gonna make us go like walk out of the circle and then come back in? Hey, I found this duck. Damn, 1.5 bars to go. All right. Looks like we're going this way, folks. Oh, it's a bonus objective. Oh yeah, we're definitely... Wait. Should probably play this into the questing first. See if there's anything we can gain from it. Where is silly dragon? Rathian, come on.
Chandier, good news from the outpost, I hope.
Very good news. Meat grinder Sotok. And Rathian spies. And anything else? No. Okay.
That should give you some cover. We will meet you in forward position where you've done some good work.
What we got here? Rathian spy.
I've been keeping an eye out. The red dragon flight wasn't ready for the surprise attack. The Jaradin seemed to be hoping for a tougher fight next
time. Then we're going. going up this way. Oh, so close. So close to nabbing one. I guess we could kill stuff while we wait. I should have probably saved that, but I think we'll be fine. Oh yeah. Easy. I guess we're going this way. Ta-da. So the goal is to give yourself enough time to frostbolt to keep them slowed down and then hit them with flurry and ice lines. And then this guy, we're just gonna unload on him everything but the kitchen sink. Oh, that's a lot of health. Oh, that's a big ice block.
I need to target something first.
Wait a minute, what the hell is that? Oh, I got that quest too. Wait, is that what was inside? It was. That's tricky. Alright, we gotta find one more spy. Who's the spy? Got some down here. There he is.
What have you seen? The Jaradan consider the outpost a well-earned victory against their ancient foe.
Is the bonus area big enough?
And another, and another.
You stand before the Black Prince.
Maybe.
Never let your guard down.
Ooh, look at those renown levels just flying, and a ding, there it is. There it is, that's what we're going for, guys. Let's go. 69. Alright, I really need to figure out where these points go. So let's figure that out real quick here. I'm pretty sure that I have to get this shifting power one. So let's grab that one, and then we got two over here. Let's look for... Snap freeze and freezing winds. That looks like our last point goes into I don't know, figure it out. Alright, and we got that let's finish up that quest here, or the bonus objective one. Those guys are probably not going to be inside of it, are they? No. Okay. So let's go this way. I'm going to head back in here. Thank you. Trail Shapers. I'm afraid. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. How did I know? Oh no, you don't. You can hear his ice breaking as his all shatters. Oh shit. Seriously, stop! I'm trying to, like, not die and I'm MPKing myself. Man, that's exciting. Adventure. Spine-chilling adventure. Sixty-8%. Gotta find some more stuff to kill. Looks like down this way more. Is this guy like a quest guy? Watch him be a new Casa guy. Maybe not. Oh. That was quite uneventful. I figured I was going to get something out of that. He looked like he was important. That's some range. That fire mage got the zoomies. I think maybe one or two. What do you guys think? One or two? I'm thinking this one's gonna probably give me like 96% and I'll have to kill one more. Kill one more. That's pretty close. It's like nothing around here. Everything's dead. It's all dead. I won't kill that guy. Where's all the guys who killed? Oh, there's one. Of course, why wouldn't we hit the lava phoenix? Honestly, I think we're just gonna let him kind of chill here and hit us and hope that we kill this guy quick. There we go. Well, that's a good bit of XP, that was 23,000. There we go. Alright, so now it says we gotta go this away. gotta talk to this guy. Heal this guy. Kill these guys. Oh, wait. We can kill him with this stuff. Let's go. The Omega Nuke. Did that, like, seriously not do anything? This will... Is that thing, like, not doing anything, or what? Like chilling over here. Looks like we can drop one of these again and see what happens. Just not feeling that he's like doing his end of the deal. Feel like he's supposed to be helping me, but I'm doing all the work. Supposed to. I'll heal a drac fear dude. Let's go find a new one to heal. I'm guessing we gotta go off yonder away here. Yep, there's a heal him up. Go forth and slaughter. Then we get to right here.
We serve once more.
And they just tell us to go that way, but I thought there was a quest here. Maybe later on. Is there a flight pathy here? I don't remember. No.
Fire elemental magic abounds in these ruins. Collect as much as you can, but watch your feet.
Gonna poach them.
Work quickly. Outsiders have come ashore. We cannot let them interfere.
So serious.
We must save the eggs. I will protect them. Saving the eggs is all that matters. This
I agree.
Is
we will save those eggs.
We cannot remain in the shadows.
But we must go back to Valdraken. Alright, so that concludes our adventure for tonight. We're going to work to finish this one off tomorrow. Thank you everyone for the epic stream. All the love you guys shown tonight is just simply amazing. again, if you're one of those streamers that is looking to network and support other streamers, and if you're looking to be in a community that's doing the same thing, definitely check out the Kick Kingdom Discord, and I got you guys too. Just doing this to build a community and have fun. I want to meet some folks, chill, hang out, have some great adventures, and kind of see where this all takes us. I mean, Kick's got like pretty much the sky's the limit right now, and it's in its new stuff, and gives folks like me and you and everybody else out there the chance to do the same. So amazing opportunity to just do something you always wanted to do. Do you want to build a community? Do you want to work towards being able to play games for a living? However you want to do, the sky's the limit. Just, you know, put yourself out there and be productive. So I will see you all tomorrow, and I hope you have an amazing evening and an amazing day tomorrow. Night.